Standard Chinese, a modular approach. Society module, units 5 through 8. Review tape 2. This tape reviews the reference list sentences in units 5 through 8. Here you review your production of these sentences. I'll say each sentence in English and you put it into Chinese. Let's begin. Number 1. What a stupid kid. Why didn't you tell me about this before, since it's such an important thing? I did tell you, but you've forgotten.
我原来跟您说过，您忘了。
Number 2. What has your income been like the past couple of years?
这两年你们的收入怎么样？
The past couple of years, agricultural production conditions have been pretty good, and income is all right, too.
这两年,农业生产的情况不错,收入也还好。Number
3. What is he going to see Xiao Lan again for? After all, she doesn't like him.
他又去找小兰干什么?人家又不喜欢他。
Don't get upset, I'll try to persuade him.
你别急,我来劝劝他。
Number 4. All three generations live together so that they can take care of each other.
为了能互相照顾,他们一家三代住在一起。
Number 5. Just now when I went to see off Dr. Wang, he said he would be willing to see you.
刚才我去给王大夫送行,他说他愿意给您看看。
Now that's better. I'll go see him when he gets back.
这一下子好了,等他回来我去看他。Number
6. Is that person riding over there her husband?
在那写字的那个人,是不是他丈夫?
That's him, all right.
正是他。Number
7. That looked like Xiao Li who just passed by the door.
好像是小李从门口过去了。You
just tend to your studies. Don't be thinking of this and that.
你好好的在这儿念书吧,别想东想西的。Number
8. I've heard that in the past you had a lot of interesting customs here.
听说从前你们这里有很多有意思的风俗。Yes,
later when industry and commerce developed, customs changed too.
是啊,后来工商业发达了,风俗也改变了。Number
9. Most people like freedom.
多数人都喜欢自由。
But not many people can obtain freedom.
可是不是很多人能得到自由。
Number 10. Last year's English still sounded so awful, but this year it seems a lot better. What happened?
去年他的英文还说得那么难听,今年好像好多了,是怎么回事?
It's this way, his mother dotes on him and sent him to school in England for a year.
是这么回事,他母亲疼他,送他去英国念了一年书。
Number 11. What benefit is there in having a flourishing industry and commerce? It's so dirty everywhere. I don't agree with that. There are a lot of benefits to having a flourishing industry and commerce. This child is too much. No matter what you say, he just doesn't listen.
这个孩子不像话，不管怎么说都不听。
Yes, he's certainly no child of New China.
对嘛，这哪像新中国的儿童？
13. You think I should go?
你说我该不该去？
You do as you see fit, but I hear that there's about to be a war there.
你看着办吧，听说那个地方快打仗了。
14. Why did she get married early?
她为什么早婚？
Last year her father died and there was no one to take care of her. All she could do was get married.
去年她父亲死了，没人照顾她。只好结婚了。
15. I want to go buy some handicrafts to bring back to America.
我想去买些工艺品带回美国。
I just happen to have some here. Take them with you.
我这儿正好有几件。你都带上吧。
16. I didn't understand his way of saying it. Did you understand it?
他的说法我没听懂。你听明白了吗？
No, I didn't understand it either. Moreover, this topic is too hard.
没有，我也没听明白，而且这个题目也太难了。
17. How do you think business will go this time?
你看这次的生意怎么样？
I don't know. It depends on luck.
不知道，要看运气了。
18.Whether you study Romanization or not, you'll always have to study Chinese characters.
学拼音也好，不学拼音也好，中国字总得学。
Yes, this is the only way Chinese culture can continue to be preserved.
是啊，这样中国文化才能保持下去。
19. Is your mother taking a nap?
伯母睡午觉呢吧。
Shh, keep it down. Don't wake her up.
嘘，小声点，别把她吵醒了。
20. If a family has more manpower, then it follows that life will be a little better.
家里劳动力多，生活也就会好一点。
But now it's not necessarily an advantage to have a lot of people.
可是现在人口多，不一定有什么好处。
21. Who's taking the test tomorrow?
明天都有谁考试？
I'll write you a list in a minute.
等一下，我给你写一个单子。
22. Under the leadership of the Communist Party, China's position in the world has changed greatly.
在共产党领导下，中国在世界上的地位有了很大的改变。
23. In the past 10 years, these two cities have become more and more beautiful.
10年来，这两个城市越来越漂亮了。
This can't be separated from the government's leadership.
这和政府的领导是分不开的。
24. What is this short story about?
这篇短篇小说写的是什么？
It's the story of a cadre in a rural area.
写的是一个农村干部的故事。
25. Does the government protect people's property?
政府是不是保护人们的财产？
Yes, the government is carrying out a policy of protecting people's property.
是，政府实行保护人们财产的政策。
26. If you don't mind, I'd like to talk with your secretary for a few minutes.
如果你不介意的话，我想跟你的秘书谈几分钟。
He's typing. He'll be here in a moment.
他在打字，马上就来。
27. What are you in such a hurry to go do?
你急急忙忙的做什么去啊？
I'm going to school.
上学去啊。
28. Have you heard? Lao Zhang's daughter has fallen in love with Xiao Wang.
你听说了吗？老张的女儿爱上小王了。
This is really trouble.Lao Zhang hates the Wang family most of all.
这真是麻烦事儿。老张最恨王家的人。
29. Originally his Chinese was pretty good, but he's been away from China for a long time and has forgotten a lot.
本来他的中文不错。离开中国久了，忘了很多。
Number 30. If you want to listen to a story, I'll tell you one.
你要是想听故事的话，我给你讲一个。
Forget it. Let's play chess.
算了，我们下棋吧。
31. Has Lao Wang's son joined the Communist Youth League?
老王的儿子入过团吗？
No, but I've heard that he was in the Red Guard.
没有，听说参加过红卫兵。
32. As long as you help out, we'll be able to do it.
只要你来帮忙，我们就有办法。
This is nothing. It's only right.
这有什么？应该的嘛。
33. Look, there's nothing in this article but taking drugs and killing.
你看这篇文章里，不是吸毒就是杀人。
Reading this kind of news will only make you feel bad. Forget it, don't read it.
看这种新闻只能使人难受，算了，不要看了。
34. I've heard that the Communist Party did some good things after liberation.
Yes,
some policies were all right, but some weren't too good.
有些政策是不错，有些不太好。
35. What do you think the responsibility of religion is?
你说宗教的责任是什么？
That's not a simple question. We have to begin by talking about history.
这不是一个简单的问题。我们得从历史谈起。
36. The Mingbao is not bad. It has all the world news.
明报不错，世界性的新闻它都有。
Yes, the Mingbao is quite good. You have to read it.
对了，明报不错，不能不看。
37. How many of the 1 billion people on the mainland have received an education?
在大陆的10亿人口中，有多少是受过教育的？
I think that now even villages far from the city have schools, so there are probably a lot of people who are educated.
我想，现在连离城市很远的农村都有学校了，受过教育的人大概不少。
38. Do you think society has been a little calmer lately?
你觉得最近社会上安定一点吗？
Of course. Since there have been new laws, there are far fewer people committing crimes. I'd like to see what ads there are today.
我想看看今天有什么广告。
Here's a copy of the Washington Post. Take it and try to find some.
这儿有一份华盛顿邮报，拿去找找看吧。
Number 40. There's been a lot of progress in work in education these past few years.
最近几年，教育工作有很大的进步。
Yes, schools aren't so messed up anymore.
是啊，学校里再也没有什么乱七八糟的情况了。
This is the end of the tape. End of Society Module, Units 5 through 8. Review Tape 2. Review Tape 2. Review Tape 2.